That the machines we have up there are just fantastic. Yeah, I'm gonna get on a bike and just kind of cruise around and.
My name is Don Pettit. This is Inside ISS, where we get to talk with Chris Cassidy, who just came back from space station, so he is not inside ISS anymore. And who's this? Is this Mike Massimino? And
this is Mike Massimino.
Oh, you're not Mike Massimino.
You don't look like you're from New York.
Tom Marshburn.
And you're filling in for?
Doing my best to fill in for Mike Massimino.
All that eating, you got to work out. So did you find anything that was your favorite or anything that
I just really enjoyed that part of the day. You know, it's our job to work out in a sense, but it's really also kind of nice break from the grind of the workday. And a little bit, to be honest, towards the end of the mission, I felt like I could tell I was sort of doing the same things over and over. And I'm happy to have a gym now on Earth where you can mix up and do different types of exercises. But I'll tell you what, I thought that the machines we have up there are just fantastic to keep us strong. I mean, I came back and really felt pretty good, and I attribute that almost all to the exercise program that we have up there with the bike and the treadmill and ARED. Those three things mixed together, gosh, we can really stay healthy.
What was your favorite?
I would have to say the ARED, lifting weights. Probably one, because I like that, but two, it's situated, as you guys know, right there with the cupola. So as you're exercising, you're looking down at the planet going by underneath you.
I remember the very first day you got on orbit, the first things you did was put on your harness and get on the treadmill. And normally we don't start working out until, you know, at least a week after we get up there. I heard you were walking like a champ when you got back. Do you think that made that much difference?
Well, I wondered about that because, you know, it was 6 months ago and a lot can happen and your body can forget a lot of stuff in that time. But my intent was to not, since we did that four orbit rendezvous and 6 hours ago my legs were walking on Earth, my intent was to not let them think that they ever needed to have a break.
Yeah.
You know, load them up right away. But, you know, does that affect to landing? Because it's so far in advance, there's a lot of exercise you do between then and now. So I don't really know the answer.
How'd you like the bike, though? That was, everybody says that's the hardest.
It's a killer.
It is a killer.
The hardest aerobic workout.
Brutal. You don't think it's going to be so painful. You think, I'm going to get on a bike and just kind of cruise around. And, yeah, sure, I'll hit this button, no problem. I'll do this program here. And it's just hard to pedal that thing. And it takes a lot to get it going, and you got to keep it going. And I think you and I talked that one time and said, how many times do you have to stop? Well, I stopped 15. I had a great session. I only had to stop 15 times in the 30 minutes.
There's no coasting either.
So, I mean,
you can't coast downhill?
No.
No coasting.
You slow down, and you cannot get it started again.
Yeah.
So
brutal. But, you know, it works. It keeps us healthy.